Well, hello everybody, it's Amy Frillici from the Gathering Inkspiration Stamp Studio, and I am so excited to show you my latest class to go. I've had so much fun playing with this suite of products. It is the Tutti Frutti suite of products from our 2018 Occasions catalog. It's on pages 28 and 29 of the catalog. I know I've probably shown you guys this suite before because it's one of those that I just cannot stop playing with. I've had so much fun with all of the products in this suite. So here are a bunch of cute projects that are made. They look so kind of real, lifelike with the stamps and the designer series paper. There are some more fun projects. Here is a quick peek at the fruit basket stamp set that is in the suite. And then there are some super cute little punches that punch out all of the fruit that is in that fruit basket suite. Fruit basket stamp set, I guess I should say. The Tutti Frutti sequins, and then there's a cardstock pack, some lemon lime twist striped ribbon. They even have some Stampin' spots, so if you don't have ink yet, these are four of the primary colors that are in the designer series paper that is, oh my gosh, it is so cute. So there's fruit, like literally fruit imagery on one side that I used a bunch of on these projects. And then just some other kind of more, I don't know, I'm not gonna say subtle, but just more generic patterns, I guess I would say, not fruit anyway. But I wanna go ahead and tell you all about this class to go and let you know what is available for you. So I have, five different options this month for this class to go. The first option number one, includes the fruit basket stamp set and then the four little bitty punches. There's a pineapple, a strawberry, a pear, and then like a melon slice. You also get the Tutti Frutti Designer Series paper. I'm going to flip through that in just a sec and show you, because this is a full pack. It's 48 sheets of 6x6 Designer Series paper. And then you also get four cards, and you're going to make two of each of them. So you get all the parts and pieces to make eight cards in total, plus the PDF tutorial. That option number one is $63. Option number two is if you don't want the little baby punches, okay? So scoot those out of the way. You will get in option number two, the fruit basket stamp set, the full pack of designer series paper, and then all eight cards plus the PDF tutorial. Option number two is $41. Option number three is if you already have the fruit basket stamp set. So in all of these to-go kits, I cannot do the stamping, so you do need the stamp set to be able to complete the project. So option number three is if you already have the fruit basket stamp set. Don't pick option number three if you don't have it yet, because then you're not going to be able to do your stamping, okay? So no stamp set in option number three. You get the full pack. Like I said, it's 48 sheets. This one is not open. I'm gonna flip through and show you in just a sec. Actually, I'll show you now. But you get the full pack of designer series paper and then all eight make and takes plus the PDF tutorial. Option number three is $28. And here's a quick peek at, this is one sheet of each, and you actually get four of each of these. But this is the fun pack of designer series paper, that Tutti Frutti. So it's 6x6 paper. And I'm gonna try to flip so you guys can see each of the, oops, that one went too fast, the fun patterns that are in this designer series paper. So hopefully this paper cooperates with me. You guys can see all of these. Oh my gosh, they're just so fun and bright and bold, and oh my gosh, it just makes me think of summer, which I'm really excited to have around here in Michigan. There's no chance of it anytime soon. Okay, so let's see, option number four is if you just want the PDF tutorial. So you don't get any make and take projects, you don't get any product, you just get the PDF tutorial. You are gonna do everything to put the cards together. It's just the how to do that. Option number four, tutorial only option, is $15. And then option number five is if you are in my Inkspired Stampers downline group, you can get the make and take, so two of each of these cards, at a significant savings. You pay just $12 for the make and takes, and then you also obviously get the PDF tutorial, so that if this is a live class that you'd like to run on your own, you're welcome to do that, and you have the step-by-step on how to do that. Let me show you the cards. So again, you're gonna make two of each of them, and I die cut and punch and give you everything that you need, give you the ribbon and all of it. You just do your stamping with your stamps and then your own ink. So this is the first card, the super cute. I love that little basket, like you're shopping and getting those cute little pineapples. It says hello, and then the beautiful, that white, I think it's, oh gosh, what is the name of the ribbon? I'm drawing a blank right now. Classic weave, the white classic weave ribbon. So that's one of them. And then here's another, like you are the sweetest, with a little Tutti Frutti sequin and some more white ribbon, and then those really cute little strawberries. We make a great pair. I love this one with the cute little pears that are punched out, and then the fun designer paper, and then lots of layering. So again, I'll give you all of those dies, have them all already cut for you. And then, oh, this is, I love this color combination, the real red and Bermuda Bay, and then some of the gorgeous Bermuda Bay chevron. I think it's like a mini chevron ribbon, and then more. And actually on this one, you do need to see that, because on the inside, so I did yay right there with the little melon slices, and then I did the happy birthday to you on the inside. So this is considered a birthday card if you would like to do it that way. Okay, so you get all of those fun make and takes, two of each of them, right? Actually, let me show you. You do need ink. I'm going to show you the ink colors that you need, because it is, oh my gosh, it's hard sometimes for me to pare it down and not use too many colors, because they all just work so well with this designer paper and the stamps and everything. So you need Daffodil Delight, Real Red, Peekaboo Peach, Garden Green, Basic Black, Lemon Lime Twist, and Soft Suede Ink. I'm sure if you have other colors, you could probably substitute if you don't have these exactly, but these are what I used on the make and take. So if you have them, you're gonna be all set. What else do you guys need to know? Well, let's see, registration ends on Friday, April 20th for this class to go. And then the kits will all ship, expected shipping date for the kits is on May 2nd. So let me know if you have any questions. The link to purchase the any of the options, including the PDF tutorial, is going to be in the details to the YouTube video. And I think that's it. I really feel like I'm forgetting something, but I think I've given you guys everything you need to know. So let me know if you have any questions, if I've forgotten anything. I'd love to get you one of these awesome to-go kits. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you all were inspired today, and I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.